But the case was only about Rappler. There's no reason to review the others because when they, as far as I remember, all the other PDRs were submitted to us because they were going to be offered to the public for sale. So, all together with the application for registration of securities, you have to submit all the PDRs because we evaluate those PDRs. But in this case, they did not have to submit the PDR to us at that time because what they filed for was a notice for exemption, or what they filed is a notice of exemption. Because they were not going to offer it publicly, they were just going to sell it to that person or Omidyar.
When you know,
so we didn't see. I was told by the department to whom they should have filed a registration statement if they're going to sell it to the public or the notice of exemption. But there's no record of that PDR being submitted to us before this case.
When you got the notice for exemption, was that when you started looking into the structure?
No, the notice of exemption I think was filed, what, 2015 or 2016? Yes, a little after that, I understand that there were bringing press releases in the papers from themselves alone. They were discussing their ownership structure, and I think that's when probably the Solicitor General's office had to refer it to us because the PDR, being a form of security, is under our jurisdiction.
You
know, if they have proof that that's the case, they better present it. You know, it's so unfair to us. We're only doing our job. And, you know, without fear or favor, we just come up with whatever the law would require us to do. Now, in this case, of course, whoever, you know, didn't get what they wanted from us, maybe they wanted us to say that the PDRs are legal, then they have their own agenda. They'll probably resort to things like that in order to what? Divert people's attention to what was the real.